sweet pea. How'd you sleep? Good, good. I thought so. All this? Oh, nothing. Nothing at all. Just a little thank you for last night. No. Come, sit down. Let me take care of you. I want to make this morning excellent. Don't frown, dumpling. I've got at least a dozen more puns. Speaking of eggs, the first dish of the morning is French toast. Got some maple syrup here as well. Put exactly the right amount of butter you like on it, since I know the margarine of error is pretty slim. I'm sorry, I'm just in a silly mood this morning. It's been a while since we've had a night like that. Anyway, Puddin, I've made you some fruit salad. It's got bananas in, since I find you very appealing. Pears, because we make a great pear. And some strawberries. Because I'm going to bury you in all these fruity puns. Here, I'll feed you a couple strawberries. What do you think? Pretty good? To wash it down, I've got you some terrific Earl Grey. That's right, the kind with the Bergamot oil. I know, it's your favorite. Here, take a whiff. Nice, huh? Aromatic. I like the way it kind of tingles in your nose a little bit. Me, I'm not very hungry at the moment. I'm still waking up. I'm just going to have some preserves on rye. Oh yeah, it's my jam, all right. Though, I'd really like something else on bread. Maybe you could pour some sugar on me. For my tea, that is. Oh, you're done already. You've made quick work of my amusing dishes. Okay, that one was bad. I'm sorry. I'll quit torturing you for now. Is this all just for last night? A novel question. Let me think about it. I guess, truth be told, I didn't do this just to return the flavor. To be perfectly honest, Pumpkin, I was hoping to butter you up for a second helping. Oh, hey, easy. I haven't had my tea yet. Oh, okay, all right. Well, I guess I'm just going to have to make you lunch, too.